this will be our eighth year.
It was the first like music, dance, any type of performance that they've done.
This is her, I think, ninth workshop.
He was scared. He almost started crying the first day, but he said by the end of the day, it was like the best day ever.
She wanted to climb into the van and leave with you guys. You know, third grade, Mama, I'm leaving. Gonna go be a young American. She started out as an introvert.
Originally, she wanted to be on stage. She wanted to be the one getting all the solos.
She would get so embarrassed. That went away after taking Young American Camp.
The experience that she has allowed her to grow and really just come out of her shell in the best way.
Now she realizes that it's a team process.
She always says, I'm gonna go make new friends, Mama.
My kids are so excited. It's like it doesn't end at five.
She just loves being a part of something, and it's really good for her.
I saw her acting like a teacher. She started emulating the Young Americans and acting like a teacher.
She already is starting to look at it from the Young Americans perspective.
To be more of a mentor to the little kids.
She's learning how to motivate people and how to improvise on the spot when something goes wrong and not freak out.
She has become an advocate for herself whenever she has a problem.
I think the arts are a vessel to deliver this self-confidence and this motivation and this group dynamic.
There's nothing that I can say that's going to convey what the experience really is.
Nothing is quite like it, so it's really special.
It's more than singing, more than dancing, what the Young Americans do. It's love.